This recording is designed to help you stop smoking. It is best used 3 to 5 times a week for the next 30 days. Preferably, it will be used at your bedtime, though it may be used at any time. Because of the hour and the tone of my voice, you may fall asleep into a deep, restful sleep. If you do, that is perfectly all right, because your subconscious mind will continue to absorb all of the suggestions. Now, a word of caution. Do not listen to this recording while operating an automobile or any kind of motor vehicle or machinery. Now, find some place comfortable to recline and just relax. Take a slow, deep breath and just let it out. Now take another slow, deep breath and just let it out. That's right. Now close your eyes and just relax. Now I want you to count to yourself from 100 to 1. And with each subsequent number, I want you to say deeper and deeper. So 100 deeper and deeper, 99 deeper and deeper. And as you do, you're going to relax deeper and deeper. And as you continue to count, I want you to imagine that you're reclined very comfortably, and there is a warm, comfortable feeling in your feet, much like you've stepped into a tub of warm water. It's a very relaxing feeling, and it just soothes and relaxes you as you continue to count and go deeper and deeper. And that warm, welcoming feeling begins to work its way into your calves, letting them relax and go soft and heavy. And you continue to relax deeper and deeper. And just continue to count deeper and deeper. And that same warm feeling goes into your thighs now. It just works its way around those big muscles of the thighs and hips, and just allowing them to go very soft and very heavy and very relaxed. It's a very warm, relaxing feeling, very much like sitting in a warm tub. And it just relaxes and you go deeper and deeper. And that same wonderful feeling begins to work its way into your back, around your vertebra, through your back, around your shoulders, through your torso, just letting your entire core go very relaxed. It's very soft. It's very relaxed. Just letting all your stress go, and you're relaxing deeper and deeper. And that same wonderful feeling that has now worked its way around your shoulder blades pulls itself into your neck now. Just puddle in your neck. And it stretches out from shoulder to shoulder, just letting your shoulders drop and relax. And work its way down your arms, down into your hands, letting your hands relax. And all the stresses of the day slip out of your hands, like steam out of an iron. Very relaxing feeling, just letting all the stress go. And you continue to relax deeper and deeper. And that same wonderful feeling that's in your neck works its way up over your scalp, loosening your scalp. You're feeling very much like warm water washing over your forehead, relaxing all the muscles of your face. Just let that forehead relax now, and around your eyes, and around your chin and jaw, so that you're completely relaxed now. Just feel your body relaxing. Imagine that you're stretched out in the sun, enjoying the warmth of the sun over your entire body. Feel the warmth of the sun relaxing your entire body, just letting all your stress go. Now imagine the sun's rays on your left arm, relaxing your left arm. That's right, letting all the stress of the left arm go. And now direct the sun's rays over to the right arm. Feel the warmth of the sun relaxing that arm and releasing all its stress. Now direct the sun's rays to your left leg. Feel the warmth of the sun on your left leg. just relax in it, letting the sun's rays work its wonders and relax that leg. Now feel the warmth of the sun on your right leg, relaxing the right leg. Feel the warmth of the sun all over your body, just relaxing it and letting it go. That's right. And from this moment on, everything I tell you is your truth. It is your reality. Everything you hear inside and out only serves to make it easier for you to hear my voice, only my voice, and follow my instructions. Everything that you feel inside and out only makes it easier for you to follow my instructions and to hear only my voice. Now in a minute, I'm going to count from 5 to 0. When we get to 0, we're going to pass through that 0 to a wonderful place, a safe place, a place where only you and my voice can enter or leave, a place where you're going to feel good mentally, physically, emotionally. You're going to feel good. You're going to feel healthy. You're going to feel happy. 5, getting closer and closer and closer. 4, getting very excited now. This is a 2-week vacation you've been looking forward to, and you're getting closer and closer. 3, closer, closer, closer. 2, your anticipation is building. This is an exciting thing, and you're looking forward to it, and you're getting closer, and the 0 is getting bigger, and it's getting closer and closer. 1, closer, closer, closer. 0, all the way through to the other side, to a beautiful place, a wonderful place, a place where you feel very good, very happy. Mentally, physically, emotionally, you feel good. It occurs to you that as you enjoy this beautiful place, these wonderful sounds, these beautiful sights, that you do not like smoking. You find the whole thing abhorrent. It's not a good thing for you. It's not something that you enjoy. In fact, it occurs to you that you've never liked smoking. It leaves a bad taste in your mouth, quite literally a bad taste. You don't like it. You've never enjoyed it. It doesn't feel good to you. It occurs to you that you don't like the smell that it leaves in your hair or in your clothes or furniture. It occurs to you you'd have a good deal more money if you didn't smoke. It occurs to you that you would be a lot healthier if you did not smoke. You are aware of all the health problems related to smoking. Now, I want to talk to your subconscious. Your conscious mind can continue to enjoy the bright, beautiful colors and sounds and smells. Yes, the smells that you have neglected by being a smoker. The bright, beautiful colors, smells, wonderful smells that you can have now that you're a non-smoker. While I talk to your subconscious mind. Subconscious mind, I'm speaking to you now. You are the one that is in charge. You are the one that has determined that cigarettes will be smoked. And you now know that that is no longer a good idea. You know that is not healthy. Mentally, physically, emotionally, that is no longer a good idea. You've had your reasons, and you've done well, but things have changed. It is no longer a good idea for you to smoke. You are aware that there are great health problems associated with smoking. Now, subconscious mind, you're to have no more cigarettes. You've smoked your last cigarette, and you'll have no withdrawals. For withdrawals are something that belong to an ex-smoker, and you're not an ex-smoker. You're a non-smoker, and non-smokers do not have cravings or withdrawals. Non-smokers don't feel cranky. You are a non-smoker. You are aware of all the benefits of being a non-smoker. You move easily. Imagine yourself now enjoying your recreation without having a hurried breath. Enjoy your activities with friends. Enjoy a good breath of air and pleasant smells. Subconscious mind, you are a non-smoker. You do not have cravings. You do not have withdrawals. Those are for ex-smokers, and you are a non-smoker. You know that being a non-smoker is healthy. It is good mentally, physically, emotionally. It is good for you, and you choose to be a non-smoker. You have no difficulty around friends who offer you a smoke. You find it very easy just to say, no thank you. You have no temptation when you're around people that are smoking, for you are a non-smoker, and you do not have the temptations or the cravings of an ex-smoker. You are a non-smoker. Now, I want you to look off to this distance there. There's a golden mirror, and in that mirror, you see a person who breathes easily and enjoys recreation. A healthy person, mentally, physically, emotionally, a healthy person. And you know that that person is a healthy person, a non-smoker. And you know that's true because that non-smoker is you. You are a non-smoker. Now I'm going to count from 1 to 5, and when I get to 5, you'll be wide awake, fully refreshed, and you will be a non-smoker. 1, all relaxation leaving the body now. 2, energy filling the body from all directions. 3, a big breath of air. 4, your lungs are clear, your throat is clear, your nose is clear, your sinuses are clear, your head is clear. 5, back in the room and feeling great.